I have a little fun, see what we're working with, see what kind of crowd we got here. We got to listen to music growing up that was, it was really cool how we got to hear about music. You know, my dad had this big old blue Ford pickup truck, 1987 Ford F-350. Crew cab, but long hair. That sandwich was longer than the whole stage, I swear to God. But the first time I ever played a show, the first time I went to a ball game, the first time I went down to work with him in the logging woods, we rode this truck for everything. And that's how we got to learn about music. We'd ride in the back of that truck and we'd open up that back glass window. And he always had some really cool music playing. We had no idea what the hell we were hearing. But it sounded good. I'm telling you, it sounded good. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna put y'all in the back of that blue Ford pickup truck. And we're gonna take a Sunday afternoon and ride y'all around the back of that pickup truck in Parmall, North Carolina. And let y'all hear some music that you might hear coming out my dad's back window. But you're riding in the back, just remember you're riding in the back. And you weren't really old enough to drink, you're just riding in the back and hear good music. If you were riding with us back in the day in Parmall, North Carolina, you might hear something like this, Jordan. I'm